sleeves.
Because they said, I forgot who said it, one county college said, the biggest harm of church and government being one is blood is soaked full in Europe for hundreds of thousands of years because church and state are one.
I've read Papa's sermon.
Really?
Yes, by Jefferson's quote, separation of church and state, is taken out of context. The same email I was sent you.
I'm going to find a quote on
Sunday. But here's the thing. They just didn't want it. They just did all that. The revolutionary thing was all part of the politics of the church. They just didn't want the government to run the church.
Yeah.
That's the difference. But there shouldn't be a name of separation. Yeah, you sent an email. Yeah, go there and send an email. I'll send you the Jefferson. I've got a lot of great reports on that. People keep saying Jefferson was there's a young gentleman who's about your age, and he might be 22. His name is
subversive activity lately I need to know about? Got the police chief in the room just in case we need him.
Yeah, I can't think of anything I could tell you.
It's early in the day. Who knows?
Monday night's going to be
fun. Yeah, yeah, it could be. It could be. We'll see what happens with that. I think I know what's going to happen with that. We'll see.
I'm just curious how long it will take after Monday night before the lawsuit comes in.
Oh. I bet you the paperwork's ready.
Probably.
Because I see it coming. Because staff has recommended a certain thing, and that's the way it's probably going to go. They're ready.
Hey, Steve, how are you doing? Good to see you back here.
Yes, sir. Yes, let's go ahead and do that. The neighbors guy? Okay. I'll make arrangements with them and get a schedule, and we can work something out. And obviously, one of the first ones we can do is the sales tax election.
Yeah. So,
well, we can do it.
I have to be careful now what we say.
Well, no, what we can do, because you're the author,
right?
I can't spend my time writing a pro sales tax thing, but I can write the factual. Here's what it is. Here's what it would do. Now, if you, as the mayor, wanted to add a paragraph at the end giving your opinion, you can do that.
Okay.
You're allowed. I'm not.
Okay.
So,
that sounds good. Yeah.
Okay. I'll get with them and I'll let you know the schedule they come up with.
To me, it's kind of, that's more than that. That's labor. Yeah, but that's labor.